You need to try Howler Head and the Pineapple Mountain Dew. Let's go ahead and pour this shit up. I just got me some Howler Head. I'm a big fan of this, honestly. But I'm not the biggest fan of this Pineapple Mountain Dew. So let's see how it goes. Don't mind, I got a ghost going on in here. Let's give this a little mix. Cheers, y'all. It's about a 4 out of 10.